Hey, you'll be good. $30 to $40 million. This could turn everything around for the firm. Not to put too much pressure on you.
We heard that Michael J. Fox was a fan of the show. Okay, then can we use him? Would he want to do the show? And we were talking about what that character could be, because you didn't want to play into some of the maudlin aspects that you would expect. Everybody had such a good time. So we really asked if he would be willing to do three this year, and we kind of built it where Michael J. Fox's character moves into a more and more powerful position within Chicago. And that one of the things that was so fun is that not many lawyers seem to push Alicia's buttons.
We love him. I mean, we love the character because we love the idea of someone so cynically using their own disability to further their ends. But we also adore what Michael J. Fox has done with the character.
Now let me ask you this. In your latest clinical trial, you found that people taking Elvitol were 3 times as likely...
Sorry.
He's brought such comedy to it. I mean, there are moments where you see him and Alicia walking up to the judge's bench, and he puts his hands there, and you see such a brilliant physical comedian playing his height for comic effect. I mean, it's so well done. He's been spectacular.
In layman's terms, well, as a threshold matter.
On top of the incredible comedic range is the intelligence that he also brings to it. I mean, as Robert was mentioning, there is to the character by design, but particularly in the way that Michael has played him, a real resonant truth. I mean, he is the ultimate gamesman. Needs no one else. He really is at the top of his game. The bells ring.